Imagine a civilization not bound to a planet, but to a star, living in harmony with the cosmos. Picture a structure so vast, so ambitious, that it could capture the energy of an entire sun, providing limitless power. This is the incredible concept of the Dyson Sphere, a testament to the boundless potential of human imagination and scientific ingenuity. First proposed by visionary physicist Freeman Dyson in 1960, the Dyson Sphere has captivated scientists, science fiction writers, and dreamers alike for decades. It represents a potential solution to one of humanity's greatest challenges, the ever-increasing need for energy in our growing technological world. But the implications of such a megastructure extend far beyond mere power generation, touching on the very essence of our future in space. The Dyson Sphere challenges us to confront the limits of our own technological prowess and pushes the boundaries of what we believe is possible. It compels us to ask, what could we achieve if we could truly harness the power of the stars, tapping into the energy of the universe itself? The answer, as we shall see, is a future filled with unimaginable possibilities, where the dreams of today become the realities of tomorrow. In its simplest form, a Dyson Sphere is a hypothetical megastructure built around a star to capture its energy output. This concept was first proposed by the physicist and mathematician Freeman Dyson in 1960. Imagine a shell, a sphere enveloping the sun, capturing every bit of its radiant energy. This sphere would be massive, far beyond anything humanity has ever constructed. It would dwarf any planet, making even the largest celestial bodies seem insignificant in comparison. But its purpose is simple: to catch every drop of sunlight, converting it into usable energy. This captured energy could be used to power a civilization beyond our wildest dreams, providing virtually limitless power. It could fuel interstellar travel, power advanced technologies, and even create entirely new forms of life, pushing the boundaries of what we consider possible. The Dyson Sphere is not just a power plant, it's a symbol of a civilization that has transcended its planetary boundaries, reaching a new level of technological and societal advancement. There are many variations on the basic Dyson Sphere concept, each with its own unique approach to capturing stellar energy. Some imagine a solid shell, completely enclosing the star, creating a vast habitable surface area. Others envision a swarm of smaller structures orbiting the star in a dense formation, each contributing to the overall energy collection. Regardless of the specific design, the fundamental principle remains the same: to harness the incredible power of a star, unlocking energy resources on an unprecedented scale. Constructing a Dyson Sphere would be a monumental undertaking, a feat of engineering unlike any other. It would require technologies far beyond our current capabilities. But that doesn't mean it's impossible. One proposed method involves dismantling a planet, perhaps even Mercury, to provide the necessary raw materials. Vast swarms of automated robots powered by solar energy would be deployed to mine and process these materials. Another possibility is to create self-replicating machines, capable of exponentially multiplying and constructing the Dyson Sphere from readily available resources in space, such as asteroids. While these ideas may seem like science fiction today, remember that humanity's technological progress is accelerating at an unprecedented rate. What seems impossible now may become commonplace in the future. The most obvious application of a Dyson Sphere is energy collection. The amount of energy a star produces is staggering. Our sun alone releases more energy in 1 second than humanity has consumed in its entire history. A Dyson Sphere could capture a significant portion of this energy, providing a civilization with a virtually limitless power source. This energy could be beamed to other parts of the galaxy, powering interstellar colonies and fueling ambitious space exploration missions. Imagine a future where energy scarcity is a distant memory, where humanity has access to more power than it could ever possibly need. This is the promise of the Dyson Sphere, a future where the limits of energy are no longer a constraint on our ambitions. Dyson Spheres and the future of civilization. The implications of a Dyson Sphere extend far beyond energy collection. Imagine a civilization with access to such vast resources. It could reshape its environment on a planetary scale, terraform planets, and even create entirely new worlds. The interior surface of a Dyson Sphere could potentially be habitable, providing an immense amount of living space. We could create vast, self-sustaining ecosystems within these structures, housing trillions of beings. Imagine a future where humanity is no longer confined to Earth, where we have expanded beyond our cradle to become a spacefaring civilization. The Dyson Sphere, by providing us with the resources and space to grow, could be the key to unlocking this incredible future. Space and reality. Pushing the boundaries of the possible. Some theories suggest that a sufficiently advanced civilization could use a Dyson sphere to manipulate the very fabric of reality. By harnessing the immense energy of a star, they could potentially create wormholes, manipulate time, and even create simulated universes. These ideas may seem like the stuff of science fiction, but they illustrate the sheer scale of power a Dyson sphere could theoretically provide. With such vast energy at our disposal, the possibilities are truly limitless. The concept of a Dyson sphere challenges us to think beyond our current understanding of physics and technology. It forces us to confront the possibility that our current understanding of the universe is just a tiny glimpse into a much grander reality. Section 7. The ethical implications of stellar engineering. The construction of a Dyson sphere would raise profound ethical questions. The energy and resources required would be immense. We would be fundamentally altering the nature of a star system, potentially impacting any existing life on nearby planets. The very act of manipulating objects on such a massive scale raises questions about our place in the cosmos. Do we have the right to alter the universe in such a profound way? These are questions that humanity will need to grapple with as we continue to push the boundaries of science and technology. The potential benefits of a Dyson sphere are undeniable, but we must proceed with caution, ensuring that our pursuit of progress does not come at the expense of our values or the well-being of other life in the universe. Section 8. A universe of possibilities, the legacy of the Dyson sphere. The Dyson sphere is more than just a hypothetical megastructure, it's a symbol of humanity's boundless potential and our relentless pursuit of knowledge. It represents our ability to dream big, to envision a future where we harness the energy of entire stars, and to imagine what might be possible if we could overcome our current limitations and technological barriers. The search for extraterrestrial intelligence has even considered the possibility of detecting Dyson spheres as a sign of advanced alien civilizations, structures that could indicate a level of technological advancement far beyond our own. The detection of such a structure would be a profound discovery, proving that we are not alone in the universe and that civilizations can achieve incredible things. The Dyson sphere serves as a powerful reminder that our journey of exploration and discovery is just beginning, and that the cosmos holds endless possibilities. As we continue to explore the universe and unlock the secrets of the cosmos, we may one day find ourselves on the path to creating structures as awe-inspiring and transformative as the Dyson sphere, structures that could revolutionize our understanding of energy and our place in the universe. Such advancements would usher in a new era of cosmic civilization, one where humanity reaches new heights and explores the farthest corners of space.